Hi guys, namaste. Welcome to my channel, Cute Kitty Crafts. Today, I'll show you how to make impress card. To make an impress card, we need scale, pencil, A4 size, and oil pencils. So let's get started. First, take a A4 sheet paper, fold it into half. And now cut the paper into half. Now take oil pencils . Choose your favorite colors . And taking yellow, brown, orange, red, pink, dark blue, dark green, light green, and rosy green. And now color the half page here like this. And another color. Your wish. Choose your own colors, your own shapes, and choose your pattern. Draw with treasure. Looks like this. Magic. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.
Please like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon and help us to reach 100 subscribers.